Hey guys, thanks for joining us. This is John with Greenfish Nation. Today is draw day for the free rod and reel combo. I really appreciate all of you that got out there and hustled up some subscribers for us. I have Adam Cummings. He got three new subscribers, so he gets three chances on the wheel. Tyler, I hope I'm saying your name right. Looks like it's Sternhagen. I'm sorry, Sternhagen. I thought that was an M. That's what happens when you get older, you get blind. Then I have Johnny R. Glasgow and Johnny D. Glasgow, father and son. They subscribed and talked to each other. Got them to subscribe. But anyway, guys, I'm going to put everybody's name. I'm doing this live uninterrupted, so I'm going to try to figure out how to turn this camera around. Maybe I won't be able to. Anyway, how about I just do it like this? All right, guys, everybody's name's on the wheel. I'm going to hit spin. Guys, there you see it. Johnny D. Glasgow is going to be our winner. Congratulations, Johnny. Appreciate all you guys' hard work. We're going to do another giveaway, so you guys pay attention for that. The next giveaway is going to be a mystery tackle box crate. It's worth over $250. Guys, we're going to do that when we get 500 subscribers, because that's a pretty big deal. It's I believe it's got over 24 name brand baits. It's not a bunch of junk like you get in some of the other tackle boxes. It has a lot of really high-end name brand baits. Swim baits, jerk baits, crank baits, plastics, hook weights, it's got it all. So if you guys haven't seen that mystery tackle box crate, go to just go online and look it up. It's a nice big square wooden crate. I know they sell them at Academy. I think it's like $200 for it, and it's like a $240 or $250 value. So I'll be glad to give that away at 500 subscribers, and we'll figure out how we're going to do that together, guys. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for participating. As always, I'm your host, John, with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish every one of you tight lines.